What's up, it's James. All right, now that we have the wash machine broken down and our clothes separated into the different piles, we're going to begin with the darks. So we've already checked the pockets, so we know we're not going to, like, be washing my cell phone, which would suck. But, you know, load the clothes in. I'll be kind of, like, taking them out, and I'm kind of getting them so they will lay nicely in here. And then, let me move this out. All right, you want to take a step in here? I don't know how much light's in there, but you can kind of see that, like, that's looking, like, honestly, when you kind of press it down, like, that's kind of a small load, maybe a medium. I mean, I'll go small to save water. So we come up here, we set it to small. It's my dark, so I'm going to go warm, cold. And then we pull out our detergent, the Tide. And naturally, the Tide, this is going to be hard to see, so I'll just kind of tell you. The Tide, if you look inside, has lines for small, medium, and large. So we're just going to take the Tide and pour it up to the small line. And I'm not going to actually start this right now, because I'm going to take this out and show you the whites next. But then you would simply just pour this over the top of the clothing. And then you close the lid. And the final step is coming back over here. We've got these, you know, we're going for the normal one. And this is a regular load, so you set it to normal, regular, and then you pop that out, and then it starts going. And that's the basics for starting your darks.